Hey, young blood. Bringing in the groceries, huh? Lord have mercy. Man, I remember when I was married, I used to love to bring home the groceries. Made me feel real good. Like a man. Know what I mean? Hey, listen, young blood. I just dropped by to see Juanita and Sarah, you know, lay a little something on me.
Just dropped by to see my baby. Is that right?
You know, young blood, I took care of your woman and your baby when you went to war. Now, a man ought to get a little respect for something like that. Now, I ain't gonna lie to you. I care about money. I care about a whole lot. But you back now. And I'm gone. So from this point on, you should consider me like a friend of the family. You find yourself in a jam and shit, need a little cash, never, you come see me. I'll fetch you. Keep your shit. Listen, brother, I know about pride, but you got miles to feed. Now I laid a little cash on my knees.
And man, stay the fuck away from my family.
What did you say?
You heard me, goddammit. I said stay the fuck away from my family.
See, I ain't the enemy, y'all. See, I tried to be a friend, motherfucker. Surprise, nigga.
Wow. It's really good to see you again, baby. And I must admit, you're looking very, very I guess life must be treating you well. Oh, me? Well, I've just been doing the same old thing I've always been doing, you know. I've got a new lady now, and it's a little different than it was when I was with you. You know, I think back to when we met, the way I used to be and the cold way I used to act. But more than that, I think of how you changed me with your love and sensitivity. Remember when I used to
love them and leave them. That's what I used to do. Use and abuse them. Then I laid eyes on you. It was pain before pleasure. That was my claim to fame. With every measure, baby, tasted teardrop stains. Yeah, I was cold as ice long ago, baby, baby. I wasn't very, very, very nice, you know. Sugar, sugar, sugar. Then I kissed your lips and you.
Away from me so long, and I just don't think I can count. how I started
drinking,
each and every
drinking.
Night.
Oh.
Trying to get all my loneliness away. And I go on from day to day. Oh Lord, on my hands and knees, wishing for your return. And oh, how I am. Cause I. Oh, I miss you, baby.
Miss you,
hold on.
Miss you.
You can look at my eyes and see that a great big man like me has been
crying
my soul and heart out to you. Sitting in my lonely room, filled with nothing but gloom and a fear. Cause ever since the day you left, I don't know what to do with myself. Oh, I wish for your return. Oh, how I am. Cause I, oh, I miss you, baby.
Take up too much of your time, but just thought I'd give you a ring and see how you was doing. How's everything?
A
friend of mine told me he saw you the other day.
You don't know what I'm talking about.
Said you were still looking good. Made me feel kind of good, you know. Told me that you did ask about me.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Oh, baby.
I've been really meaning to kind of get to talk to you before now, but you know how a man's pride is. Sometimes it kind of won't let him do what he wants to do. Guess what?
It ain't no future, babe.
I know this is gonna knock you
in,
but I even went out and got a gig. Oh, forgot you're not hip to the hip talk. Plain JLB, baby. Working 8 hours a day. All the overtime I can get. I don't know, I guess it might be too late, but
I'm without you, I die. Thank you.
always say how lucky I done been. Well, you know, Ben, they got that lottery. I hit it. Like to kind of make up for a lot of things that just seem not to go right. Don't want you to think I'm trying to buy back your love or your friendship. But now I feel like I got a chance to kind of make things up to you a little bit.
I miss you, baby. Listen, baby.
Enough about you and me.
Listen, baby.
How's my little son? Do you ever ask about me?
I know you found somebody
bit.
New. And I just don't know what to do.
Does he still like to go down by the
miss
supermarket?
I bet he don't love you like I love you. He could give you the world.
If I could just. I could just see you. You can't really say what you mean or what you want over the phone. I swear I miss you. You done heard it 10 times or more, but I swear I done changed. I swear I done changed.
One day, child, I won't have to listen to your lies. On that day, I'll be able to make up my own mind. You know, I think I done finally realized. Yes, I have. And now I think I can put you out of my life. I'm gonna be free. Yes, I am. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna be free, child. I'm gonna be free. Oh, oh.
Yeah.
You don't know how it makes me feel, child. To be able to walk away from your smile, yes I can. And I'm gonna be alright after a while. I think the Lord done gave me a strength now. I'm gonna be free.
I want to be free tonight.
Oh, I'm gonna be free.
I want to be free tonight.
Yeah. I'm gonna be free.
I want to be free tonight. I'm acting funny.
Oh, girl. Oh, but I'm getting away from you, honey. I'm gonna be free, child. Are you listening? I'm gonna be free. Yes, I am. I don't need your loving no more. I'm gonna be free. Oh, Lord, yeah.
Shuffle along Mac and his old time dog.
Biggie Smalls. Your mama still working in them $10 houses?
Some other time.
You want to get ready to push us out?
Some other time.
But don't send your people after me.
One of these days I'ma climb all over you.
It'll take more guts than you got, baby. You got the brain ass to get ass.
You're colorful, Mac. Dumb, old-fashioned, and out of style. But colorful.
Biggie, you out your territory. And I don't like it when people come into my town without paying their respect.
Well, we no longer consider this town as out of our territory.
Watch your mouth, son.
In fact, I brought you a message from the boys in Kentucky and Alabama.
Don't go to bed with no price on your head. No, no.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Don't do the crime if you can't do the time, yeah.
Don't do it.
And keep your eye on the sparrow. When the going gets narrow. Oh. Can I go where the cold winds don't blow now?
Well, 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 well.
Yeah.
Charleston, look out for a woman hanging out in a bright red candlelight. She took my money, she left me crying, and I don't know when I ever make it back. Oh, Yolanda, why you forsake me? Why you just lay my body down?
$10 dinner. thanks for the snack.
I let you live in my kid's house. You said it was just a shack. I gave you 7 children, and now you want to give them back. Yes, I've been gone.
Song for one of the greatest writers of all time, my friend Don Covey.
He's got it all.
He's got it all.
Listen to me.
I just got finished giving the hotel manager back the room key, and I paid my bill. You see, I was outside in the car, in the shadows of a parking lot, telling this woman that I was with, how happy she had made me. She made me feel real good. Kissing and hugging, and all of a sudden another car pulled up on the parking lot. And people, I couldn't believe my eyes, because the woman that was sitting in the front seat beside another dude turned out to be my old lady. There she was with another man. Oh, it hurt me so bad. And the only thing I could say about it, oh, I was shaking out. And my old lady, she was checking in. You see, I was with my other woman. What hurt me so bad? She was with a boyfriend. Listen to me. Tears, tears begin to fall like rain. She waited outside, y'all in the car. Why he went inside to win the room? I wanted to say something to her, but there was nothing to say, cause the woman I was with, yes, she was mad at you. My old lady, his old lady, my old lady was checking in. See, y'all have to understand where I'm coming from. I was trying to be cool about the situation, sitting there. Another woman asking me, saying, baby, what's wrong? Are you that happy? I see tears falling down. But y'all, see, y'all don't understand. Another man was taking my old lady into the Hideaway Motel. And I was with my other woman, and I couldn't say a damn thing. She was supposed to be at home, minding the kids. But both of us were being untrue. Oh, I guess I'll have to go on being blind. Cause I can't reveal her guilt, not without showing mine, not without showing mine. Oh, I was checking out.
people. My old lady with another man was checking in. And you see, people, what made it really so bad is a hotel operator gave her the same room that I had just checked out. Oh, the tears started to fall down like rain, rain. And every time I thought I had it tamed down, it would just start acting up again. Oh, oh, ah, 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 ah. Somebody, somebody, talk to me. Have you ever been there? Oh, all you got to do is wait. Let me know I'm not alone.
The day. spend the night away from home. No,
I know it's wrong.
Again, I'll try. Try to make him understand that one night with you, it's worth taking whatever. Spend just 1 hour for you, baby, baby. It's worth the whipping to spend just 1 hour for you, baby. For this love that we another man. Well,
his life's so strong.
Oh, I tried to leave him, but he won't let me go. Every time he threatens me, it makes me love you a little bit more. It's worth the whipping. Sorry for him and keep right on loving you.
Sorry.
It's worth the whipping to spend just 1 hour for you. It's worth the baby. He gonna even hit me in the eye.
Being your fool has become a part of me. Oh.
So right now, ladies and gentlemen, it is star time, and we would like to bring to you the stars of our show, all the way from the Windy City, the fabulous, the insurmountable, the incomparable, the mighty, mighty Dells. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a great big round of applause.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You know, we're mighty glad to be here today. And although we're the stars of the show, we know that that ain't all there is to it. Because behind every star, as behind every great man, there is a woman. And I want to tell you out there that if you are a man, you've got a woman. And I think you should take a little time out to salute that woman and give that woman a great big round of applause.
Feel secure. She made you her only man.
Keep your baby
She gives you strength and confidence when she walks into the room. From the roar of a thousand voices comes the sound you've learned to know. When she calls your name, you can't feel no pain. You got a smile and a smile to come.
Like you. help me.
Yes, you help me.
Help me to find myself.
And just because of you.
You.
You. You. You.
I don't have to act like someone else.
Description, baby.
And my name is Larry. And I like a woman that loves everything and everybody. And you know what, ladies? If you feel that this is you, then this is what I want you to do.
I want to know your name. Ooh, you look so good. I want to know your name. What's your name, baby? I'd love you if I could. Take you home. What do I have to give? What do I have to give to call on the phone?
Cupcakes, crepes, and things like that. This is why I can't help from noticing you. Just a jazzy, jazzy old baby. Come on, can I have this dance? Something as groovy as this, we got to dance. Lord have mercy. Am I holding you too tight? I'm sorry, excuse me. I ain't gonna get too close. When are you gonna tell me your name? Please tell me your name. I'm just gonna have to grab you and hold you a little closer, because I just got to. Lord, have mercy. Saturday afternoon, perhaps we go in town, have a little bite to eat, and then maybe go and take in a little movie, and afterwards I'll just drop you at the doorstep and give you a little kiss. Oh, I just, so many things that we could do if you just tell me your name. I'm not even married.
Are you mad?
Girl, you gotta tell me your name.
Your name.
Just wait a minute. Don't leave out the door.
No, no, no. Your name.
Sometimes they don't tell the truth. Smiling faces. places, smiling faces, tell lies, and I got proof.
Searching for, no, baby, you're all the kind of woman any man would be proud to know. Kind of woman have a man bragging everywhere he goes. Everything nice, love and goodness, and oh, I feel real proud.